So Zelensky is very funny because Zelensky, I get it. If listen, I'm grumpy when traffic goes bad. Imagine if your country's being bombed on the daily and we're sending, you know, just by these rogue dudes that are just throwing shit over at you, destroying cities, and NATO goes, yeah, we're not going to let you in, you know?
And they're like the big, like cool, like, he's like, the yeah, guys dude, on the playground.
Show us, man. Show us.
Come on, little guy. Show us what you got.
Dude, this is not our fight, bro. It's not our fight, bro. Hey, you had a chance earlier to be. We tried to jump you in the gang and you said no.
That's right. Well, you better prove yourself.
But Zelensky's like the last guy they had before Zelensky was really corrupt. And he was like, he wanted to be part of Russia. And that's why when Zelensky got elected, which is the weirdest way he got elected. People don't even know. Guys, he was an actor on a comedy television show. He did this raging speech about corruption. It became this viral hit in Ukraine. Next thing you know, he starts running for office. Now he's president.
They voted through Netflix.
It'd be like if a comedian who had a big mouth
got like an actor.
Yeah. Won the presidency in our country. See, Zelensky never worked with a monkey though, like Reagan.
Yeah.
Anyway, so Zelensky the day before NATO, and I guess they told him no, he wasn't going to be. Biden was like, he's not coming in. Because here's the rules of NATO. If we go, okay, part of the reason you're in NATO is because all the countries in NATO and France, all the countries in France, all these countries in NATO, if someone attacks France, all these countries, you're now at war with all of us. So if we let Ukraine in now, we're at war with Russia. So we can't till the war's over. Part of the deal of Ukraine is like, hey, don't come. Hey, don't come talk to us after your trouble's already started. I wasn't your friend. I wasn't your friend before. Well, but now you got some up your ass. Now you need me. Now, is that how that goes? Biden's like, not going to happen. Not going to happen. When it's over, we'll talk. But until then, here's some planes. Take these planes.
We did give him cluster munitions, cluster.
Yes, we gave them cluster bombs for the clusterfuck that currently is Ukraine. But it's Russia. And so Zelensky, so here's what happened.
Your son just.